So we talked about hearts and minds, and one of the things I'll remember is as I was going back into the, joining back in the military as a 43-year-old, haven't been in a long time veteran. I was in a lot of veterans organizations, and I had a buddy of mine, Bobby Alexander, who served in Vietnam. And as I was leaving, you know, one of the going away parties, he grabbed me and he was crying. And he was crying about me falling for the hearts and minds, because I told him I was in civil affairs and hearts and minds. And he was like, the same BS that they gave us in Vietnam about hearts and minds. And that was the mission. That's what they came up with. But in reality, some of the soldiers were actually doing it. But big army, big picture, that's really not what they were doing. And he was crying to me saying, it sucks that your generation is now getting this. And I kind of blew him off. And we talk now, and I understand what he meant. And I'll pass that on to future generations if I'm able to.